Well, in the slides, we saw that when you use this instead of this, you should plot standard errors. So let's try. Copy here. But instead of this, I set fun.data now equal to mean SE. And when I do the plot now, I get the same plot, but you see they have become smaller. That's normal. Confidence intervals are twice the size of standard errors. And now my error bars represent standard errors.